Hey guys, let's see how to make fruit custard. Boiling 1/2 liter milk, adding 2 tablespoons of sugar. You can adjust the sugar level according to your taste. Taking handful of nuts and grinding it. Nuts powder is ready. Taking 3 to 4 tablespoons of vanilla custard powder and mixing it with cold milk first and then adding it to the boiling milk. Lower the flame and keep stirring it. When the consistency of the milk gets thicker, adding the nuts powder to it and mixing it well. The custard milk is ready. Now let's switch off the flame and let it cool down. Meanwhile, cut your favorite fruits and keep it ready. Once the milk cools down, add the fruits to it. I have taken pomo, banana, apple and grapes. You can add fruits of your choice. Please avoid citrus fruits. After 4 hours of refrigeration, our fruit custard is ready. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment.